darling, walkies. Come on, come along, Roger.
It may come as a nasty shock, but people need exercising just as much as dogs. If you just went for a few good walks, that'd be a start. The chances are you'll actually like it.
Come on. Up you go. Here, Roger, fetch.
And once you really get going, your heart, your lungs, your muscles all get stronger. You'll shake off depression. You'll feel a new man.
Hang on.
Or a new woman.
Yeah. Where you go?
You'll put more effort into everything you do and get a lot more out of it.
Roger! Come back at once!
Come on. A few minutes exercise every day could add so much to your life. Look after yourself.
It seems simple, doesn't it? But before it gets to you, Esso Petrol goes through more than 50 precise quality checks. 40 more than the law actually requires. Checks to ensure quick starting, fast warm-up, clean burning and fuel economy. Octane checks, purity checks, storage checks. Quality checks on crude oil before refining begins. And before all that, some precise navigation by satellite to position the platform over the well. It seems simple, doesn't it? And it is, when you know how. Esso, the world's leading oil company.
Excuse me, is this the queue for the 50p stalls?
No, mate. This is the queue for the unemployed.
Excuse me, is this the queue for the 50p stalls?
Oh, no. This is the queue for serious operations.
50p stalls?
No, we're queuing to leave the country to find a proper job.
Is this the queue for the 50p stalls?
No, this is the queue for buying your own council house.
Oh. Yeah, and it's hardly moved in the last 4 years.
Nowadays, the country seems to be standing still, waiting for jobs, operations, homes, everything.
Is this the queue for the 50p stalls?
50p? Haven't you heard of inflation?
I'll tell you what I don't want to see.
What's that?
Labour in power again.
Labour in power? Was that the Marx Brothers?
No, another bunch of comedians.
Coming shortly, The Conservatives. A great programme for all the family.
EMI proudly present 20 of the Hollies' biggest hits.
Here I go again. Hey, Terry Ann, what's your game? Not can anybody play?
He ain't heavy. He's my brother.
Hollies, 20 smash hits from EMI.
Behind the ever-ready battery that takes a snap,
We have a ready battery that lights a torch. There are batteries to start some of the world's fastest cars. Batteries to work communicators, too. Behind every ever-ready battery, there's all the power to start a power boat. To run a Colt's watch, even to make the Harrier jump jet jump. And that's what makes ever-ready the first name in battery power, even in a cliché. Ever-ready. Made by the Barrack Group. It seems simple, doesn't it? But before it gets to you, Esso Petrol goes through more than 50 precise quality checks, 40 more than the law actually requires. Checks to ensure quick starting, fast warm-up, clean burning and fuel economy. Octane checks, purity checks, storage checks. Quality checks on crude oil before refining begins. And before all that, some precise navigation by satellite to position the platform over the well. It seems simple, doesn't it? And it is, when you know how. Esso, the world's leading oil company.
What are you along, lads?
Would you believe it? This gruffy bunch has reached the third round of the FA Cup.
I know. Whole town's talking about it.
Smarten them up a bit. I want to be real proud when we walk out to inspect the pitch at Wembley. Well, I know you can fit the whole team off the peg, and I won't have to flog me striker to pay the bill. That's him in the safari suit. Mustard, isn't he? Shall I make the check out to...
Dunn and Company? Yes, sir.
Hey, boss, boss. We've drawn Arsenal away.
Never mind, sir. Better luck next year.
Put him back.
First time I ever went to see Aussies play County, it were a right washout. No to do, set wait for rain to give over, and keep score as who could eat most of his crackers. Only bright spotted day that were. Bet they don't get crackers like this down under, says Billy. Oh, I bet they don't get weather like this neither, says I.
Enjoy again all the wheat germ goodness of Hovis in a cracker.
Écoute, Marie, c'est délicieux.
Mais c'est pour te gâter un peu, mon cher Henri. C'est un gâteau à la main parfumé au chocolat. Je le fais moi-même. Avec une préparation de chez Lyons, gâteau continental.
C'est merveilleux, c'est moelleux. Incroyable.
Il y en a à la noisette, au café et du cheesecake avec trois parts de fleurs.
Oh, je l'aime, je l'aime. Je ne peux résister.
Lyons Continental Dessert Cakes. Just add milk and butter.
Unfortunately, Mother Nature hasn't yet found a way of telling us how many calories there are in the things we eat, which can be quite a problem if you're dieting. To help you succeed, what you need as part of your calorie-controlled diet is a proper system, one that not only balances all the nutrients, but even works out the calories for you. A system, in fact, like Limits 250. Limits 250 calorie meals and milk. We count the calories, you lose the weight.
I must admit, when I was asked to try this new Wonder Mash, I wasn't too keen. But what a surprise. I never thought that any instant mash could have this wonderfully...
If you like mash, you'll love the wonderful new...
Buttery. Buttery flavor.
Buttery flavor of Wonder Mash.
There's a grocer's in the town, opposite the Rose and Crown,
Rose and Crown.
And on Thursdays we go down and load the van with country life butter from the man,
grocer man.
It's English butter through and through,
through and through.
Tasty, fresh and creamy too,
it's creamy too.
Oh, you'll never put a better bit of butter on your knife, and so the toast is country life.
Would you credit it? 50-odd years of baking it same old Hovis. Now top brass at Hovis tell me they want an alternative. Still with same wheat germ goodness, but a bit softer like and less crusty. I told them I'm too old to change my ways now. I'll put one at Lads onto it. Very nice, young Harold. If you like that sort of thing.
Hovis Handy Loaf. A new, softer Hovis.
I were no more than knee-high to a grasshopper when I ran off from home. I packed up my marbles, my catapults and my Hovis sandwiches and off I went. I just stopped for a bite to eat when up comes postman. Am I in London yet, I asked him. Yeah, lad, he says, and if thou's thinking of legging it down there, thou'll need more Hovis butter than that to keep thee going. Come back with me, and we'll get the mart to make up a silk case full.
Hovis still has many times more wheat germ than ordinary bread. It's as good for you today as it's always been.
Inexperienced carrot wishes to meet tender young pea. Reason, to create a really colourful experience.
Very young peas wish to meet interesting carrot, sweet corn, and beautiful French bean for an original get-together with a lot of taste.
Bird's Eye Vegetables. No one gets vegetables together quite like Bird's Eye.
When the sun was saying, come and play, and the Reverend was making the 2.5 hours from 11 till lunch last forever, that was the moment the Bird's Eye peas were ready. And then, 2.5 hours becomes very short indeed. 2.5 hours. That's how fast Bird's Eye pick and freeze their peas. Only Bird's Eye give you this promise. That's how Bird's Eye bring you the tenderest, sweetest garden peas.
Bird's Eye peas, sweet as the moment, sweet as the moment when the pod went.
When your friends were saying, come out and play, and old Miss Martin was making the 2.5 hours from brick to tea last forever.
Zoe? Sometimes.
That was the moment when the Bird's Eye peas were ready. And then, 2.5 hours becomes very short indeed. 2.5 hours. That's how fast Bird's Eye pick and freeze their peas. Only Bird's Eye give you this promise. That's how Bird's Eye bring you the tenderest, sweetest garden peas.
Bird's Eye peas, sweet as the moment, sweet as the moment when the pod went.
Imagine how a dish of crepe Suzette would feel if you were to cook them in beer instead of brandy. So imagine how a salad feels when you serve it with anything less than a fine mayonnaise, Hellmann's Real Mayonnaise. Its unmistakably subtle taste brings out all the flavor a fresh salad has to offer. After all, you wouldn't put brown sauce on a sole bon farm, so don't upset a salad.
spare a thought for its feelings. Treat it to Hellman's Real Mayonnaise.
Well, they can supercharge their hot rods, they can fuel inject the motors. But all I need is an icebox to cool my Pepsi Colas. Well, a fist full of Pepsi makes a church miss a beat.
Nice motor, fellas. Wow, Pepsi, that's neat.
So when you're cruising with your buddies and you want to jump the queues, lip smacking Pepsi cues the summertime blues.
Lip smacking Pepsi cues the summertime blues.
Mr. Rawlings, Your Majesty.
Her Majesty, Mr. Rawlings.
Oh, Your Majesty.
Mr. Rawlings, we find your tonic water most refreshing, and we have today ordered another bottle.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
We are intrigued, Mr. Rawlings, as to why it is called Indian tonic water.
Tandoori, why do we call it Indian tonic water?
Why not?
I regret, ma'am, but of necessity that must remain a trade secret. She was not amused. Rawlings, we knew how before you know who.
How did we get on then, sir?
One quite easily, as a matter of fact.
Straight sets.
Good idea. Two straight Schweppes, please. Thank you.
Straight Schweppes. Ice, lemon, and nothing but the crisp, sparkling subtlety of tonic by Schitt. You know.
Two of the same, please. Thirsty work, Tennis.
No, sir, I'm Graham. Dennis left last week.
Schweppes. It's great. Straight.
Yes, Mrs. Davis, we found the little fella. No, no, he's fine. Yes, he's quite safe. Don't you worry. Right then, Mrs. Davis. Just as soon as you can. Don't worry, son. Your mum will be here soon.
I'm not worried. I like it here.
Heinz Tomato Soup. You're always at home with the one you love.
Here I am for the telling all you may it is. And the extremely quality lager behind me is a Holsten export.
Totally out of Bavaria coming as all these hops.
And so, one pint in the pocket the big ole is making, but so not when the foaming Holsten is down and making the tummy smile. So, to quench for lager of extremely quality. Bottoms upwards.
In 1950, the Danes created one of the world's strongest lagers to commemorate a great statesman's visit to Copenhagen. Special brew from Carlsberg. We believe it went down rather well.
It was my accountant that came up with the idea. After 3 years as a tax exile, I was beginning to feel really homesick. Until he happened to say,
if you don't set foot in the country, Charlie, you'll be all right. So we bought the helicopter and made a few changes to the old local.
Same again, Charlie. Best scotch. Is your wife coming in tonight?
Oh, aye. She said she might drop in later on.
Cude's best scotch, the one you've got to come back for.
Robinson's barley water.
Anything else just isn't tennis.
Editor!
I see you were drinking two-ball gold, Ray.
87.
Do you always drink Tuborg when you play?
No.
Do you enjoy Tuborg more when you're winning?
93.
No. Does Tuborg help your game?
100.
No.
Tuborg, whatever it does, it's world famous for it.
When you feel like a malt liquor, you might be tempted to drink it quicker. But you should savor such a fulsome flavor and endeavor to apply a halt. Drink it with grace, sipping at a snail's pace, and remember never bolt a halt.
Colt 45 malt liquor tastes smooth, but because it's brewed longer, more of the sugar turns to alcohol. So remember,
drink it with grace, sip it at a snail's pace, and remember never bolt the count.
What's up, Tom?
Oh, Wally forgot to bring the McKeon's lager. I just helped him into town for it.
Oh, that's very good, Tom. But how do you plan to get him back again?
Oh, that's easy. I'm holding his braces.
You are holding his braces, Tom Gudler.
Only McKeon's lager can satisfy the Inverbro Grosbeaters. If it can satisfy them, it can satisfy you.
The English language I have to crash in course so to make more better understanding to host my export by blues. Here out of Bavaria is many hops for especially the brewing of the extremely quality Holsten. Nice in the throat immediately. So, to the ceiling for celebrations for a very pleased tummy when the Holsten is down, yeah? Yeah.
It'll be all right, love. You'll see.
Oh, I don't know. I mean, it's the first time we've had John Smith's.
Don't worry.
Support's members don't take to it.
They will.
Right. Three pints of John Smith's then, lads.
All right. There you go, lads.
Well, what do you think to it?
What?
The beer. What do you think?
It'll do.
John Smith's bitter. When a Yorkshireman says, it'll do, you know there's no better.
Well?
They went wild about it.
Of draft Guinness sound right now.
Learning to love Guinness is like learning to play a musical instrument. All it takes is time and a little practice.
Je Dubonne. Il Dubonne. Elle Dubonne. Nous Dubonnons. Il Dubonne. Dubonnez-vous?
Dancing for England, Mavis in the green tulle, and Melvin in trouble with his trousers.
Oh, whack.
Smile, Melvin. We're home, darling.
Smile? All I want's a cup of tea.
When a good cup of tea really counts, you're right to drink PG Tips packet tea. It's the tea you can really taste.
By gum, I could dance all night.
Those are the marks, Melvin, for the waltz.
No, the cha-cha.
Jasper's Ovaltinis, I want listeners and concert party to really sing along now. Careful.
Listeners, because it's your turn next, you know.
Ovaltine, has there ever been a better way of ending the day?
Chin-chin.
This isn't Cinzano, is it?
Oh, it is Cinzano. It's new.
Cinzano Rosé.
Rosé.
Mamma mia, but of course, Cinzano Rosé.
You speak Italian.
Oh, those aromatic herbs, and I bet it's made from... Yes, just as I thought, made from the finest Italian rosé wines. Yeah.
And it's wet, too.
Oh, the best rosés always are, my dear.
Now, from Cinzano, Cinzano Rosé.
No more writing for us today, huh?
Kronenbourg Lager. It's given Europe more pleasure than almost anything.
Automatic gives you whiter whites, and that shows your wash is cleaner all round at every temperature and for all fabrics. New Persil Automatic. It's tested and approved by the makers of all Britain's automatics.
New Persil Automatic washes whiter.
Pass the black bag, Ronnie, old son.
I only brought the big bags.
Why don't you sit down and rest your brain? You blow me.
When a good cup of tea really counts, a PG Tips big bag gives the tea more room to move around, so you get more flavour in the pot for tea you can really taste.
Lovely.
Right, now we'd better leave for the airport.
How many big bags have you, sir?
144.
Have you got the sleeping bags?
No, but I've got the big bags.
Big bags? Bags. Hang on, Simon.
I'm okay.
Dance friend.
When a good cup of tea really counts, a PG Tips big bag gives the tea more room to move around, so you get more flavor in the pot for tea you can really taste.
Super. Let's see Mac for a new tent.
Oh, hi there, new. You'll be needing a big bag for your tent, Jimmy.
No, thanks. We've got 72.
Roger, dear boy, how's your client coming along?
She's nearly done, Mr. Bloat.
Done? It feels like it.
Don't worry, madam. I'll take over.
It's horrible. What's Roger done?
I'll be off now, then.
Roger, dear boy, make the tea.
When a good cup of tea really counts, you're right to drink PG Tips packet tea. It's the tea you can really taste.
Mm, delicious.
This style's growing on me. What you call it?
Hair raising?
If you were to combine a really close shave with all the comfort and convenience of an electric shaver, you'll be using the Remington M3 with its unique triple action. The first foil shaves you close, the second closer still, while our intercept cutter takes off those elusive long whiskers. We're so confident the M3 will give you the best shave ever. We'll give you your money back if you don't agree. The Remington M3, the ultimate shave, or your money back.
Number 5, from £400 to about 9.
A little French lesson. La femme, the woman. L'homme, the man. Le parfum, l'aimant. Les yeux, the eyes. Le parfum, l'aimant. La bouche, the mouth. Le parfum, l'aimant. La chaise, the chair. Le mari, oh, the husband.
La conversation, the conversation.
Do you speak, Clément?
Stay in the sun longer because Ombre Solaire has a special new filter to help protect and moisturize your skin for a deeper tan than ever before.
You can stay just a little bit longer.
I say we gotta stand up to them. Give them a taste of their own medicine. Send them back to Sicily where they belong. I mean, all it takes is a few strong-willed citizens who are willing to stand up for what they believe.
Some people choose a cigar to improve their image.
I mean, if I was running
Others choose a cigar for its smooth, mellow taste.
Why, they'd think the sky had fallen in on them. And soon...
Cool, firm, mannequin. They separate the mellow from the boys.
Ready? You've got me under your chin. And you've got me deep in the throat of you.
If you're ever troubled by a frog in your throat, suck a throat soothing hack. There's original honey and lemon and blackcurrant flavors.
Goodbye.
Try a hack and kiss your frogs goodbye.
Number 7 have developed their most hard-wearing nail polish ever. And to prove it to you, they've devised this simple test. Number 7 Hard Gloss has acrylic to help protect your nails from chipping or splitting. Conditioners to care for your nails through life's little knocks. And it comes in lots of glossy, glide-on colours. But its real beauty is its strength. After all that, Hard Gloss still looked absolutely perfect. New Hard Gloss by Number 7. It's tough luck for nails.
Like most families, we haven't got perfect straight teeth. But since they're the only ones we've got, we certainly believe in looking after them. That's why we use Gibbs SR. SR's got fluoride to help protect your teeth and an anti-plaque ingredient called ZCT for your gums. And that's important for all the family. Go on, Poppy, show me your teeth.
Healthy teeth, healthy gums, when you brush properly and regularly with Gibbs SR.
Care for a little hanky-panky, madam. I only offered you a little nibble.
They're all at it, munching new hanky-panky from Pascal. Mind you, with those crunchy peanuts and those crispy corn puffs coated with all that caramel. It's a right good nibble.
You'll never know how good it is until you try it.
I mean, we all like a bit of hanky-panky now and again, don't we?
Some people choose their cigar to improve their image.
Oh, lager and lime, please, darling.
Others, however, choose their cigar for its taste. They prefer Mannequin because they've found no other cigar has quite such a mellow taste. Cool, firm Mannequin cigars. They separate the mellow from the boys.
Happiness is a cigar called Hamlet, the mild cigar from Benson and Hedges.
Close the box. No, there's enough of it in here.
Please,
what do you think we are?
Stick the wood or something? To get 100 matches in a box.
100 matches in a box! It's no good! I can't stand it! Close the box! Let me out!
This'll cure your claustrophobia.
I think we're onto a couple of winners here.
What's your name, then?
Sparky.
Put your room on top, Sparky.
Come over here.
When you've got 100 matches in a box, you've got a box of winners.
A finger of fudge is just enough to give your kid a treat. A finger of fudge is just enough until it's time to eat. It's full of peppery goodness, but very small and neat. A finger of fudge is just enough to give your kids a treat. It's full of peppery goodness, but very small and neat. A finger of fudge is just enough to give your kids a treat.
Of colors that sends the blues away. It's a no chocolate party when the band begins to play. Plus a handful of Smarties makes you feel happy all day. And a handful of Smarties goes a long, long way.
That's a lot, I'm afraid, sir.
Looks as though old Ginger didn't make it.
Come in number 3. Come in number 3.
Hello, Tiger. Ginger calling. What's the problem?
What kept you, Ginger? You've been causing a bit of a flap down here.
Thought I wouldn't rush things. These Murray mints deserve to be appreciated properly. They have an unusually creamy flavour with a suggestion of mint.
Have you heard about this fellow Pascal?
No.
He has this pink and white confection called marshmallows. They are seducing all the women.
No.
They are soft and light and melt in the mouth, sending the women into ecstasy.
These things are just passing fancies.
Pascal marshmallows, a passing fancy that won't pass by.
I told Harris, I said, look here, like chips to my John.
I've been there, yes.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I'm home, yes.
At last, the fryer with its own little gas mask, the Tefal Super Fryer. Just lock the lid and it controls smells, splashes, even the temperature, so it's safer. Tefal Super Fryers, for people who love chips but hate cooking them.
Good heavens, Sharp's bonbons. I haven't had one of those since... Janet.
Trevor.
Somehow I knew fate would bring us together again.
But it's so perfect. You, me, and a bag of bonbons.
May I?
Do you remember those wonderful Saturdays we spent together?
Taking the tram to the old Comont. No. Two seats and the one and nines.
We were so happy then.
Janet, let's get married.
But Trevor, I can't. My husband wouldn't understand.
No. Neither would my wife.
Memories are made of smooth Sharp's toffee lightly dusted with icing sugar. Sharp's bonbons, the unforgettable sweets. People like furlough. People like furlough.
The makers of Teflon Silverstone would like to demonstrate an easy way to cook an egg. Take some mica-bearing stone, reduce it, and place the glittering mineral in a non-stick surface three layers deep. Then the egg will be very easy to cook, but that protective layer will be very hard to wear out. Egg after egg, after egg. Teflon Silverstone, the non-stick surface with a heart of stone.
Do it better with Skyline.
There's a famous TV manufacturer that makes a video recorder that takes 4-hour tapes.
4 hours?
That's 3/4 of an hour longer than any other machine. It can be set to record a program up to 10 days in advance.
10 days?
It is the only system with full electronic controls. And because it has a faster recording speed, it gives you better sound and better pictures as well. Shall we see that again? And because it has a faster recording speed, it gives you better sound and better pictures as well.
But is it reliable?
Is there a more reliable manufacturer?
It's very nice. But don't be a slave. Make him buy you a mixer like your mother's.
He did, Mummy, my kitchen whiz.
No, not just for the cakes, darling. You need one with all the gadgets. You need a mincer. You need a blender.
This is it.
That chops liver. That's a blender.
I don't believe it. There's the shredder, the slicer.
There's a slicer? Do me a favour.
The new Breville Kitchen Whiz. All you do is change the bread.
You think I should buy one?
This room, to a fly, is deadly. A new type of fly spray has been applied to higher surfaces where flies gather. It remains effective for days. So, after the fly settles, it will die. New Mafu. Use it as a long-lasting surface spray or as an ordinary knockdown spray. One of the new Mafu range that kills all household insects.
If you haven't already heard, the sticking power of Solvite will hang any type of wallpaper you care to mention. And to prove it, we've prepared a little demonstration. Yesterday, we used Solvite all-purpose wallpaper adhesive to paste the back of a pair of overalls to this panel. Today, a 12-stone man is wearing them. And when you consider that the only thing keeping him in the air is the sticking power of Solvite, you can be sure it will hang all wallpapers, washables and vinyls, no trouble at all.
Solvite all-purpose wallpaper adhesive. It's the only one you need. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Mabel Pottle's favorite dream, the wedding day. Mabel is sound asleep in her comfy Myers bed, so let's join her now in her midnight affair. Ah, the cathedral. White silk and orchids, perfect. But who'll be the lucky fellow this time? Well, well, Mabel's plumped for Tony Blackburn again. Not everyone's cup of tea, but it is her dream. For the honeymoon, Venice. A splendid choice. And what a lovely couple they make. Ah, Senor Pottle. So glad she hasn't left him out. I wonder what he's dreaming about.
Myers Comfortable Beds. For sweeter dreams.
Safe at last!
Good grief, man. How long have you been here?
My yacht went down in 1954. What year is it now?
1978, September. Thursday, the 7th.
What's that?
It's my Seconda quartz.
Seconda quartz?
Yes, you see, it has a permanent display. It shows hours, minutes, seconds, also the day and the date. It has a stopwatch, an electronic alarm, and it's got an absolutely wonderful, goodness gracious me.
Give me the watch. I'll introduce you to her sister.
Well, quiet.
Lotus Blossom.
Seconda Quartz, a lot of watch for a little money.
Fisher-Price toys don't need batteries, just the power of a child's imagination.
Doctor, we must operate. The patient swallowed a kipper.
Here it comes, the number one explosive funky chart buster that's gonna shake your nerve ends and rattle your teeth. Hickory dickory dock.
300 tins baked beans cost 25p and two kisses.
Ugh. I did it! I did it! I'm gonna be a brain surgeon!
Fisher-Price toys. Just add children.
Now listen closely. Our undercover man tells me that the villains will be making their getaway in this van. They will block this street, then make their switch from the van to the car. There are roadworks here, so they'll take this route to the boat. Now, I shall be in my car here, and we'll move forward.
See the new king-size toys from Matchbox. Your toy shop will spill the beans.
You get that, Roberts?
Pardon, sir?
Come and get it, makes its own gravy. Amazing.
Steering.
a fifth.
Fingertip controls. Oh.
Hello.
Anything wrong, dear?
No, I just woke up. I thought I'd left the lights on.
I know it's beautiful, dear, but what if...
Citroen CX. I'm the one who'll have to... It's irresistible.
This is a true story about a Parker pen. It seems that about 6 years ago, a Mr. Price lost one of our pens on board the yacht Pavo. Since then, the boat has sailed to the Canary Islands, and then to Florida. The boat changed hands. The new owner sailed her to Portugal and back. Then, on the 10th of January, 1978, the yacht came out of the water, and there, jammed in the sea drain, covered in seaweed and barnacles, was the pen. It wrote first time. Having found Mr. Price's pen, we now have to find Mr. Price. If he'd contact Parker through any of our dealers, we'll gladly return it.
Right then. Let us synchronize our watches.
Okay.
Watches, tempo.
I see.
Here, why you only have one watch?
Citizen Quartz watch, accurate to 3 seconds a week.
3 seconds a week? Not humanly possible.
Okay. Not made by human, made by machine, tested by computer.
Ah, well, that makes them cheaper then.
Cheapest Citizen watch costs £49. This one's £130.
130 quid? Yeah. How much do they pay referees in Japan then?
Okay.
I'm here to demonstrate the popularity of Accurist watches. Right, what have we got here then? Yes, it's an Accurist. Thank you, madam. Excuse me, dear. Yes, and another one. Thank you. This is none of your tat either. No. Yes, another Accurist. Thank you. Excuse me, madam. What have you... She didn't have one. Oh, here's a bit of real class. All right, dear, where is it? Right, against the car. Get the arms up. Right, where is it? Come on. Accurate ankle.
There was a time when motorists had to change their oil with the seasons. One oil for easier starting in the winter, another for hot running protection in the summer. We thought, why not give complete protection all the year round in just one oil? So we invented it, the world's first multigrade. But that was nearly 30 years ago. Today's motoring makes even greater demands on the oil. Yet, the motorist expects full protection and fuel economy too. So we have produced New Esso Superlube, an oil that does just that. New Esso Superlube, the striped protector.
Want some wheels, John?
Certainly, sir. What about a Mini?
Not very comfy, are they?
Have you driven a Mini lately, sir?
Not a lot. No, I've been in Nicaragua, you know what I mean.
Then you'll hardly recognize the Austin Morris range. The Mini Clubman, for example, has deep, comfortable reclining seats, carpet wall-to-wall, and tinted glass as standard. Care for a trial?
Trial?
The Allegro, very economical, shown by A's Drive magazine to be one of the cheapest cars to run on four wheels.
It would need to be, wouldn't it, with petrol 5 and a tenner a gallon?
You have been away a long time, sir. Do you like it inside?
Didn't say I've been inside, you know.
For the Marina, aerodynamic spoiler, new overhead cam engine, and luxurious new interior. Just the thing for a long stretch.
Stretch?
Long legs in the back. Well, not in your case. Bags of room for a family car. Take this Maxi.
You get 5 years.
5 gears. Versatile as ever. Put all the seats back and you lie down. Sideways, I should think. How about a Princess? All the wide open space you ever dreamt of, and a new overhead cam engine that's so quiet that even at this speed you can hardly hear a thing.
I can hear a police siren.
The great Austin Morris range, all with supercover and some still available at pre-increased prices. Mini, Allegro, Marina, Maxi, Princess. They may look familiar, but you won't recognize them.
That's not me. Here's my twin brother.
Austin Morris.
Morning, Gov.
Just delivering your new Fiat Super Mirror Fiori.
Oh.
Here are the keys.
The new Fiat Super Mirror Fiori. It's a little different from the old Mirror Fiori. It's redesigned with all those stylish touches the Italians do so well. But the best part is under the bonnet, a 1600 twin-cam engine with 5-speed gearbox. Which makes it a bit of a beast. The new Fiat Super Mirror Fiori twin-cam.
What makes a Citroën G special unlike any other family car in the world? It's not the load-swallowing boot, not the luxurious cloth-covered seats, child-proof locks, nor inertia-real seatbelts, not the top speed of over 90 miles an hour, not the all-round power disc brakes, nor its miserly running costs. Surprisingly, it's not even the extraordinary low price, under £3,000. What makes the Citroën G Special unique is a suspension that reacts to a high-speed blowout, as if nothing had happened. The unique Citroën G Special.
Oh, hello, Access. Am I glad to see you.
Oh, what's up, money?
Well, look at this list. Children's clothes, vegetables for the freezer, armchair needs new covers, standard lamps on the blink. I just can't cope all at once.
Look, don't worry. Leave it to me. I'll take care of the bills.
Oh, thanks, Access. You're a real friend.
Well, what are friends for? You just relax and watch telly.
What's on?
The money programme.
Oh, nice.
Access. Your flexible friend. Club International.
$3.25.
No cash. I've changed my trousers, you see, and take a check.
Do us a favour, son.
Yep. Quick, Barclays in the High Street.
It's Saturday, all day.
Oh, very clever. Haven't you heard of Barclays Bank? You can drop the 50 quid any time, check your balance, order statements. Go on!
Wedding. By the time I get there, it'll be a christening.
£5. What about a tip?
No, thanks. I never accept money from strangers.
Barclay Bank. It means we're open, even when we're closed.
Today's motoring is tough on an engine. When it's cold, the oil has to get around every moving part quickly and surely. And when it's hot, stay there, protecting in the toughest driving conditions. And if it's going to do a proper job for today's motoring, it must help the engine to get maximum mileage from its fuel. There's no better oil to survive today's motoring jungle than new Esso Superlube. New Esso Superlube, the striped protector.
Girls are going to look like girls. So what you see is what Topshop sells. From head to toe, from top to bottom. Mondale Center, Manchester. Because girls will be girls.
In olden days, a Carlos Dalton was
looked on as something
shocking.
The top shop, no. Anything goes.
You're called and you're dressed today.
We'll impress today.
Cause what's cool today?
There's no rules today.
Match and mix today.
Yeah, that's a trick today.
That's how the fashion goes. Anything goes.
The autumn clothes are in a top shop and the rule book is out of the window.
Michael Foster does his shopping in much the same way as you do. When it comes to fruit and veg, he goes for freshness and quality at the right price.
No. 150, 200.
150 for 200 you got.
Go on, 150 for 200.
Okay, yeah. I'll make sure
this. Oh, you're repacking, Will, sir. That's good of you.
You see, Michael Foster buys for Safeway food stores, and he's as particular as you are.
Do you want many?
Say 500, how about that?
It's just that his shopping list is a little longer.
That's a nice bit of latest tea.
That whole seat is.
We'll make it 250 at 120. How about courgettes?
Courgettes, they're
laying things
on those.
Got any pears?
Yep, those
are there. All yours, John.
And if it's proof you need, there's a Safeway just around the corner.
On the right, attempting to open a bank account at NatWest today, David Brown. On the left, NatWest assistant manager, Richard Smith. They come to the table. And Dave is off to a great start with his name and address. Richard asks for a reference, but David's got one from his employer. Now David's first NatWest deposit. David goes for the pocket. I think he's gone for the blue, and he's got it. That could be it. Now, just the formality of a signature. And it's all over. They shake hands. It was all too easy, proving that it's not difficult to open a NatWest bank account. Just sign here.
One thing about the army, everyone wants you to get on. Take our sergeant.
These contours. Look at the way they're going over the banking.
Where do you think you're going, laddie?
Explains everything so clearly. And our weapons instructor.
Look, it's a trigger, not a lover's chain. Squeeze it.
A real health hazard to Her Majesty's enemies.
Magic.
Our PT instructor, a quiet sort of bloke.
See more meat than a butcher's pencil.
Mesa! Squad higher!
Kiss your foot with a pure germ.
Up again! A muscle I see there. Jump higher!
Even an officer's okay. Never asks us to do something he wouldn't do himself.
Okay.
Take cover!
Then, of course, there's our corporal.
Right, lads, we're now going for a short nature ramble.
Wonderful sense of humour. And while they're doing their best to take it out of you, there's our cook. Putting it all back.
What's for tea tonight, Ma?
The professionals. If you've got it in you, we'll bring it out.
Anyone who thinks that army training is just playing at soldiers should have a crack at a major night exercise. On our first patrol, the objective was to suss out the enemy's positions and get back to base with the information. We were just starting to think it was a piece of cake.
Some bad news for you, lads. I'm dead.
Thought you looked a bit pale, Corporal.
It's no joke, you. Clumpton, you're in charge. Don't forget your training. Take them back.
The next 5 hours was a real bottle tester. I'll never forget it. Of course, you knew they're our own blokes, but didn't half give you the creeps. But we made it back to base.
To be recognised.
And I'll tell you, it was just about the most satisfying thing I've ever done in my life.
Well, lads,
need a spot of transport then.
The professionals. If you've got it in you, we'll bring it out.
Brick. We ought to make more of it, because as a material, it's never been bettered. It's easy to work with. It's there when you want it, in over 800 colours and textures. Brick can't start or spread a fire, and it's a good insulator for a quieter life.
Cut!
And brick is very, very strong. That's the beauty of brick. Let's make more of it.
Yeah.
Who makes the pavements weep and sleeping, gleaming on this rover car?
Don't ask me.
Who makes the paint for the Clifton Bridge or the ships that sail so far, so far away?
Merchant.
You are.
Merchant.
Who makes the sealant that stays in Concord in supersonic flight?
I don't know.
Who makes the paint for the Hoover cleaner on long white lines that look so bright in the night?
Merchant.
Who?
What did you use?
I don't know. We bought it for the colour.
Berger.
It's lovely.
Berger.
Ain't it quaint? Nobody wants to know your name, but everybody loves your paint.
Berger.
And welcome to the Seven Oaks Grand Prix. Hattie Jakes versus Jackie Stewart. The loser to buy lunch for the winner in London. Jackie has an ordinary 1600cc family saloon. Hattie has an away day return, which in this case has saved her nearly half the standard fare. And with three trains into London every hour,
poor Jackie,
she can time her journey exactly. So, not only is Jackie's a longer, more tiring trip, but on running costs, petrol and oil, the round trip will cost him nearly twice the away day fare. Or, in this particular case, a great deal more.
Oh, think again. Take a train.
Two hours from Epsom.
Don't get steamed up driving into London.
I wouldn't leave it there, madam.
An hour to park.
Must see Madame
Grover
today, then.
Oh, no!
20 minutes on Putney Bridge.
Think again. Take a train. If you're shopping in London, the cheaper Wayday ticket is the only ticket to get.
When you're popping into town to do the shopping, instead of taking a car, try something a little more relaxing. If you travel by tube after 10 a.m. or any time at weekends, you can save up to a third on most fares with a cheap day return. You'll also find our underground parking facilities really are the best in town. Take the tube. Saves getting the car out.
Yourself and your wife.
At British Caledonian, unlike most national airlines, we're an independent business.
14 wives, Your Highness.
That's why we have to try and give you a better service.
Your usual, sir.
You remembered. If we didn't, we'd never have got off the ground.
First class for you and economy class for your wives. I see.
Excuse me, sir. You forgot,
George.
Travels well. British Caledonian. We never forget you have a choice.
You'd have to be a fool to agree to be a human cannonball, fired at 30 miles per hour head first into a sheet of glass. And yet, that's just the risk you take every time you drive around town without wearing your seatbelt. Because that's when most accidents happen. On short trips at 30 miles per hour or less. Especially on a short trip. Clunk, click.
Do you have to leave home to go to the lavatory?
Then go to your town hall and see about getting a free grant for at least half the cost of an inside lavatory.
And if you're a private tenant, ask your landlord to apply. Same goes for a proper bathroom, too. You didn't know?
Ah. Oh, blimey, the seat's a bit nippy.
Well, don't just sit there.
Come here.
Go to the town hall.
Yeah. Oh.
Morning.
You're early.
You may think your child is safe.
Eggs.
But please, if he's under five, make sure he can't get out into the street. These are the danger signs. A door that isn't shut properly. An everyday distraction. A gate left open. A four-year-old who finds the street a great adventure. Remember the danger signs around your home and make sure the under five stay inside.
I'll see you, Pete. Mine, there you go.
If you've been drinking, it's moments like this you realize how much your car means to you.
Only passed, didn't I? Music, sheer music.
Well, thanks for a lovely day.
That's all right.
Don't blow your license. You've got too much to lose.
Excuse me, sir. I'd like a word about your driving.
Think before you drink, before you drive.
They say this is the average boy. Average height, average weight. So he wears average size clothes. His shirt doesn't fit exactly, but it's near enough, isn't it? His blazer's a bit on the long side, but he'll grow into it. And if his trousers are a little loose, you can always buy him a belt. His shoes are average size too. They squeeze a bit. He has a corn, and he could be well on the way to calluses and bunions. This is why at Clark's we make children's shoes in half sizes and different widths with up to 3 months growing room. In our book, there is no such thing as an average child.
Sorry, no vacancies.
It's not much of a game being young and unemployed.
No experience.
No qualifications.
No experience.
No qualifications.
Being
no
shunted from pillar to post. No. Knowing you're one of the thousands who can't find work. There is a way out. The Youth Opportunities Program is a way to get the work experience, training and references that could help you to a permanent job. The Youth Opportunities Program is a new no-nonsense scheme that could help you to help yourself. And we'll pay you £19.50 a week. If you're beginning to think you'll never get a job, ask at your careers office or job centre about the new Youth Opportunities Program.
It's a whole new ball game, innit?
Driving the car yet. Suppose it just takes time. Yes, I know. I keep telling him it wasn't his fault. She just dashed straight out in front of him. It doesn't matter how often you tell children to be careful. Their minds are on so many other things at that age. Yes. I will. Thanks, Mum. All right.
When you see an ice cream van, slow down and drive extra carefully. Children are more interested in ice cream than in traffic. Please think for them and take special care.
This is a Manpower Services Commission announcement.
They shouldn't allow it.
Why don't they do something about it?
It's a disgrace.
This is how it feels to be young, willing, and out of work. How it feels when through no fault of your own, you can't get a job. Without help, thousands of teenagers are going to go under. It's your help they're crying out for, because if you're an employer, you can give them up to 6 months' work experience and we'll pay them. So if you can't give them a permanent job, you can still give them a chance. Telephone the Youth Opportunities Programme on Glasgow 331 2751 and help them to help themselves.
We advertised in the Standard, didn't we, dear?
Yes, and honestly, the house was gone in no time.
Yes, pretty quickly.
Oh, almost immediately.
I rang the Evening Standard on 353 2345 for a little ad, and I reckon it was about 2.5 hours from the paper coming out to my MG going.
We thought we'd try the Standard. We advertised for 4 nights, and I couldn't believe my eyes.
We advertise in the Evening Standard for secretaries, and the jobs are filled the very next day.
Sorry, mate, I've just sold it with one of them little ads in the Evening Standard. I'll tell you what you do. If you go down there about 200 yards on the left...
There are more pages of little ads in the Evening Standard than any other newspaper. Phone 353 2345.
From the beginning, there has only ever been one sun. And from the beginning, there has only ever been one Polaroid. Polaroid, with an eye for fashion as dazzling as the sun. As surely as the sun rises, so you can trust Polaroid. Polaroid, like the sun. There has only ever been one. One sun. One Polaroid.
From Oliver Goldsmith, a stunning new range of sunglasses.
Greatest shades ever been made are goggles.
So great to see with.
Putting other shades in the shade goggles.
So beautiful to be seen in.
Goggles for gals, goggles for guys. Could anything more gorgeous ever happen to eyes? Goggles, greatest shades ever made.
Fine lenses in fabulous fashion frames.
Could anything more gorgeous ever happen to eyes? Goggles.
Fashion right on the nose.
Goggles.
Negative, Senator. No distinct outline. Wait a second. Traffic has turned. Approaching head on.
This is a scene from a science fiction film that's currently gripping America. It tells of a meeting between humans and alien beings. Already it's taking more box office than Star Wars.
EW-8517, do you want to report a UFO? Over.
This is a scene that's even more disturbing, because this one actually happened in Britain.
Kilo 47, roger, we have contact.
15208.
UFO about half a mile from your position. Can you identify?
It's just one of many close encounters reported every year. All next week, the Daily Express brings you the story of the film that investigates the real-life reports. Have UFOs already made landings? Has the truth been kept from the public?
Coming on strong. Ultra bright and really moving.
He's right behind me. But don't shake him off.
Have the facts become even more frightening than the fiction?
AM on LBC.
Independent Radio News.
Dustman to Debrett.
Jeff Boycott.
President of the United States.
John Paul II.
Beautiful song.
Thank you. All together in the All Together. AM at 7:33.
Have you got makeup on?
Yes.
Two more studio guests, the Bubbling Brown Sugar.
It's a very, very happy atmosphere.
Until I started doing this. This role.
LBC, all the news, all the way with AM.
This is AM on LBC.
Excuse me, Colonel. There's a present for you outside, sir.
A present, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A great big horse, sir.
Sergeant, I believe I already own the biggest horse in the regiment.
This is a very big horse, sir. 80 foot high, wooden, on wheels. It's got a label on, sir. It says, to the Trojans, with love, from the creeks.
Oh, I say, how sporting of them. Well, you know what to do, Sergeant.
Sir?
Wheel it in, man. Wheel it in.
Have you ever wished you were better informed? Have you ever wished you read the Times?
The Sunday Times does more than bring you the news. It brings you the news beneath the news. Nobody has the knack of uncovering the news quite like the Sunday Times. The only Sunday where you can read the investigative reporting of the award-winning Insight team. What will they uncover next? Sunday isn't Sunday without the Sunday Times.
Unforgettable, that's what you are.
EMI brings you the unforgettable Nat King Cole.
Unforgettable, though near or far, smile, though your heart is aching. Smile even though it's breaking. Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters when I fall in love. It will be forever.
Nat King Cole's 20 Golden Greats. From EMI.
Or I'll never fall.
Chimpanzees in the zoos do it. Some courageous kangaroos do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love.
EMI bring you 20 great love songs from Frank Sinatra.
Fly with me. Let's fly away.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung.
It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love.
I've got you under my skin.
When you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me.
Let's do it, let's fall in love.
Frank Sinatra's 20 Golden Greats. 20 original recordings from Old Blue Eyes himself.
For the past 9 months, this man has been training day and night, preparing himself for an attempt at a new British record. Urged on by his personal trainer, he has reached a trough of physical lethargy never previously recorded.
Ooh.
And yet, in the early hours of this morning, not only did he establish a new British record of 48 minutes 31 seconds, but is now about to break it.
Ronnie Barker's unbroken British record, available now from KTEL.
I am so sorry, so stupid of me. It's all my fault.
Oh, look at that. You work for the government?
Yes.
Defense Department.
That's right.
I am with the Soviet Embassy. Please do send me the bill for the damage.
I certainly will.
I've received your bill. I have no bank account in Britain. I will pay you cash. Let's meet for lunch.
This true tale is told in Inside Story, a fascinating book by Chapman Pincher, the reporter who got inside the corridors of power. Inside Story, next week in the Daily Express. Pincher reports inside stories on politicians and sex, Wilson's resignation, the astonishing Marcia, and the KGB's dirty work in Britain.
Folter die Schönmacht. In stummer Ergebenheit erdulden die jungen Sakudai-Mädchen auf Sumatra ihre Tätowierung. Rätselhafte Phänomene. Vulkane, Feuer, flüssig wie Wasser im Bauch unserer Erde. Erdbeben. Gewalt, die Kontinente verschiebt. Geo, ein außergewöhnliches Magazin. gemacht von Fotografen und Autoren, die zu den Besten der Welt zählen. Geo berichtet über Helden und wie sie wirklich leben. Fassaden und Idylle. Die strapazierte Romantik in Deutschland. Geo, das neue Bild der Erde. Das sind faszinierende Reportagen über fremde Kulturen, Länder und Menschen. Geo berichtet über Traditionelles und Existenzielles. Geo berichtet über seltsame Rituale und fanatische Religionen. Geo berichtet über Tiere beim Spiel und im Kampf. Geo berichtet über den technologischen Fortschritt. Und die Gefahren, die daraus entstehen. Geo zeigt die Welt, wo sie am interessantesten ist. Geo, das neue Bild der Erde.
We must examine the British character to understand their cars. The bowler hat is worn at all times, so headroom is essential. At weekends, the English chase the fox and shoot the grouse. For this, their cars must be sporty. Usually the British drive on the left, with one or two exceptions. Every year, the British display themselves at a ceremony called Ascot, where horses and many curious costumes can be observed. Scotsmen are very attached to the skirt or kilt, also to money, so economy is important. Naturally, the British love all animals. They even name their cars after their pets. Leyland make a great range of individual British cars. See your dealer for a free lesson in how to drive one.
Suddenly, everybody's dancing to a new beat.
Two, four, six, eight.
It's the disco beat.
Just me and my radio turning on tonight.
Woo! Black is black. Ooh, I want my baby back.
I'll be your substitute whenever you want me. Ooh, ooh.
You make me feel.
Boogie, 20 great disco sounds from EMI.
Thank you.
find a safer handling car for your money. Toyota Corona SL.